designing a new product out of local and news materials at home. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Jan Cedric Tabor from Pai Matulungin. For today's video, I will show you how to make a plastic pot out of recycled plastic bottles. Now, let's start. Here are the materials and tools needed: empty plastic bottles, scissors, cutter, marker, candle and nail, spray paint. Step 1. Put a mark on the plastic bottle using Pentel pen. Then cut it using a cutter. Cut a circle size of half an inch. Step 2. Cut a plastic bottle. Insert the cutted part into the circle and fold it. Do this until it's done. A hole at the bottom of the bottle.
the finished product.
Making these plastic pots to reduce garbage. I can also use them to beautify our place. They are useful for planting and we can reduce our waste materials at home. Through this, we can lessen the effect of climate change.
Hope you like my video. Thank you for watching!